I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Watch it.
What is wrong with you?
Don't quite know what to make of that. Shake it off and move on.
I told Richie not to put Charlie in charge of the heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was, shit.
When that nigger shows his face around here, we'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie. It's fucking done.
Sound like that's gotta be found.
We've been looking for you. All y'all, get over here.
Ain't no nuts, he's right there.
Yeah!
No point looking here anymore. How can a guy that big hide
see
so
if
well?
Over there. That fucker's telling us a new one. There's our problem.
To raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.